It was also presented to me by two friends, Tom Snow and Dean Pitchford. And actually, at the time that they were sweet enough to present me with this song, this was an unlikely style song for me, because at that point in my career, I was really known as a balladeer. But because of this song, I won a Grammy. Woo! But the important thing to remember in this moment is that while the song was at the top of the charts, this song made me queen of aerobics classes across our country. And that, in- Woo!